To me, skating has always been the ultimate rush.
I skate because it's in a way to express myself.
It's actually catching air and flying.
If you've had an interest in skating but maybe didn't want to put yourself in a position of getting injured, here's your chance.
Finally, there's a game that you can play at home where you have to stand on a board. And it really brings the experience of skateboarding to a whole new level.
Rocket right here.
Come on, here's the rocket. Ah! Oh! Oh!
The board resembles a blank skate deck. The only difference is you're doing it interactively with a high-definition video game so that your character mimics these motions on real skate objects. Vert ramps and rails and half pipes, ledges and stairs.
Oh, I did it!
Everyone's gonna like the game. It's fun, you know, it's something different.
You can do all the basic skateboard maneuvers, flip the skateboard, push like you're skateboarding. You can grab the skateboard, turn the skateboard.
Can you?
The game has modes of difficulty, so if you're just beginning, you can get on it and just do the sort of turning motions, and the game will sort of guide you into the obstacles, and then we go to different advanced levels.
When I stood on the board in there and I got that sense of flow, I thought, wow, this is like the first time I could really, really get into a game.